What's up, SN? Little Rod. Welcome to Tent 519, bitch. Here we are. Another version of fucking Cribs 520. As you can see here, the place has been renovated. Got my shower / PT section. My lovely cot with my beach blanket. Little alarm clock. I got my pantry right there. My media center. My fucking lounge. Along with my storage right there, my clothes storage. I got this wonderful fucking door. You know, it's been upgraded several times. I got my security. I'm gonna come over here to the neighbor's house. As you can see here, we have Miss Diaz.
Miss Diaz?
I said Mr. Diaz. But if you want to be Miss, that's cool.
No, I heard you say Miss.
I got here's some lovely storage compartments, a nice shelf, but I have no shelf.
A lot of drink mixes.
That's essential. He has his little storage shit right there. It's all good, a box, because he likes to collect his piss bottles. a nice little wall and fucking air conditioning and shit.
I'm a dog girl.
I drew a fucking window on my wood wall.
I know, dude.
And I drew a fucking thermostat too. Pointed to 75 degrees.
Are you serious?
All the time. Come over here. Go over to the Puerto Rican's house.
Are you taping?
He likes to sit here and watch fucking movies on his iPod. As you can see, it's a nice bed frame. A lot of us don't have a bed frame.
Bitch, I'm Puerto Rican, man. I told you I would adapt and overcome, didn't I?
This dude.
Told you.
Just in the reggaeton all the fucking time. Collecting piss bottles as well. Okay. Nice little Puerto Rican flag, you know. Some lighting. Additional lighting that a lot of us do not have. Yeah. It's nice. It's nice.
Oh, yeah.
That's a nice little fucking storage. Fucking
some nice ammo.
Ammo and shit.
Hold on.
Yeah, because there's no light.
Some extra ammo. You never know when you're gonna need it.
All that fucking ammo down there.
Hell yeah.
Two drums.
200 rounds each.
1, 4, 8.
Nothing but fucking rounds.
Damn it, man.
Damn it, bro. You fucking light that motherfucker on fire, bro.
Yeah, man. Trace around.
Got it right here.
Oh, shit.
Look at that shit.
That's fucking funny. Imagine one of those going through your fucking face.
Dude, look at the size of that shit. Look at the damage that fucking shit does. And look at this. It's just like the tip of it, dude.
That whole head of the fucking 50 cal is the size of an entire 5.56.
Yeah. Just the head. But yeah, that's what we got, man.
Fire.
We got sexy shirts over there. Nice sexy shirts.
You gotta have the sexy shirts
over there. Puerto Rican love nest over there.
BYOB, motherfuckers.
Feel good?
Yeah.
Yep. Honestly, why you fucking need a gas mask? Fuck it.
I don't know. I don't see either.
Hey, guys. Jungle.
so sad.
I know, this is what we do.
So sad. This is how we defend our country right here. This is all us. Alright, Boloma?
Are you recording this shit?
No, I'm doing it for my own fucking health and benefit, you son of a bitch.
Fuck you.
Fucking Puerto Rican.
That's why I'm Puerto Rican, boy.
What?
That's why I'm Puerto Rican.
I know he ain't. He wish he was Puerto Rican. Right, Boloma?
Fuck no.
That's the way to roll.
And then, no
offense, but I would hate to be Mexican, man.
It's all good, bro. Right.
The only reason I like you, bro, is because I have to work with you. No, I'm just like. You know I love you.
It's all good.
You know I love you, cabrón.
Shit, what is it, like 90 degrees at 6:20 in the morning, fool?
I know. This is fucked up.